God selects our guides, especially for us. They are our friends and connect with us. Our guides know us well and they know our past and perfect to advise us on this path. They'll only give advice when we ask about desires and emotions and not about tasks. Desires and emotions and not about tasks. Desires and emotions and not about tasks. Yay. Not there, Ben.